Thanks, man. Thanks for pulling off.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Be sure to shoot him in the head. Well, I don't know what. Hang on. He was bitten by a zombie. That means he's a zombie. This guy just saved our life. And now we're going to kill him.
He's trying to warn
us, man. Listen to you. I know who the real bad guy is. The guy who sits in that house and expects us to die for his sake. See? What? We need to stick together. Here's an idea. Instead of staying out here and guarding this guy's house, we go in his house and eat his brains. Yeah, go in there and eat his brains. Wait, what?
Yep, definitely zombie.
Oh, wow, okay. I can still prove I'm not. Just lean over here, and I'll take a little bit of my brain. I won't enjoy it, okay? I mean, a zombie would enjoy it. You know, eat your brain, your big, delicious, juicy, Wait, I'm so sorry, man.
What?
No, come on. Ow. Oh, God.
You did the right thing. Tell me. Yeah, no choice. Wow. Let's talk about this.